Okay, the machine is set for 8.5 by 11, double parallel, and this is the bypass lever. So we turn on the machine and hold the bypass to insert the paper. This is as small as you're going to be able to get with this machine. You'll have to do the final fold by hand.